Well, after a decade and a half run, the countdown is on for American Idol.
Yeah, down to the final three episodes. So over the years, more than 1 million people stood in line to audition for the judges, the show giving unknown talent their chance at superstardom. Seven Idol contestants have scored number one albums.
Six have won a total of 13 Grammys. Season four winner Carrie Underwood is the top selling Idol, selling more than 35 million albums so far.
They've gone on to do Broadway. They've gone on to win Grammys. I mean, this has been such an amazing launching pad for so many stars.
Well, tomorrow, the first of the final three episodes will air right here on KHON2. Final episodes will, of course, determine who will be the final American Idol.
But the show will also take a look back to the past, catching up with former judges and contestants, including one of Hawaii's very own. Still sounding pretty good. It pretty much looks the same, too. Amazing. That's Jasmine Trias. She'll be performing on the American Idol finale.
Yeah, still really gorgeous. So most of us remember this 12 years ago when she did really well in Idol's third season. Seemed like all of Hawaii tuned in to root for her and, of course, vote for her. She was only 16 years old back then, a senior at Marinol. She finished third and went on to perform around the world.
Today, she lives in Las Vegas, where she still performs. We caught up with her on Living 808 a few months back. She said, well, had this to say about the end of Idol.
I feel sad that it's going away because it gave so many people the opportunity, like myself, to really go after their dreams.
You can see Jasmine still keeps that trademark flower in her ear after all these years. She did it then back on Idol. Again, you can catch her in the finale. The final episodes begin tomorrow night at 7 p.m. right here on KHON2.